I'm outside playing with the dogs. Somebody's up early this morning. 9 years old. It's August 9th. Whitney Houston's birthday. Happy birthday, Brianna Houston. Brianna Fleming. Up early. We out here with the dogs. I was, and then I just see somebody creep up with the dogs. And then, birthday girl.
My grandma's birthday.
Then how you gonna call her to go to birthday? Didn't you make it up? You didn't read on about it, what a golden birthday was?
I guess a golden birthday is a special birthday. It's the day, so it's about, like, you know how I was born on August 9th, and I'm turning 9? August 9th, and I'm turning 9, that's a golden birthday.
Oh, gotcha.
So you're turning your age, like.
On your birthday, date. Gotcha. Golden birthday. Because it's the same day, and you're the same age, as the day of your birthday. Gotcha. Don't you learn something new every morning? Mine was a long time ago. I was 8. On May the 8th.
That's
insane. Literally 20-something years ago. Alright. We in this makeup stuff. It's one of the things on her list. Grab something like that. They need to get you some brushes though. Grab me some brushes. I don't do this type of shopping ever. Okay,
well,
let's
find some brushes.
Okay. Look right here. Boom. Shadow paddle. Grab you one of them. Bam. Yep. Let's see what all you got, man. Like, you got some Absolute New York going on here. You got you some eyeshadow palette, or whatever you want to call it. You
got you some Elf.
And you got you a brush. All right. Just press print only. Good job. Hey. Hey, y'all. Y'all know it's my daughter's 9th birthday. We still getting it done, like I said. Her birthday had to be on the same day as Whitney Houston's and around school time, so it's hard to try to plan some stuff. But y'all know, man, happy 9th birthday, August 9th, Brianna Houston Fleming, you know, dare to be you, okay? And she ain't 6, she 9, okay? So we still fixing things up though. We'll be right back after these commercials.
We're gonna start with this one.
What you gonna do?
Start with this big pink present.
Oh, okay.
Wait. It's Elf brushes.
Uh-oh, my bad. The makeup brushes. Oh, Lord Jesus, I'm glad I ain't got that on. We have a little difficulties over here, but it's all right.
I got a makeup bag.
Ooh, what's in it?
Llamas.
What's in it?
Uh-oh, it's okay.
Ooh, okay, just making sure.
I love that makeup bag. I might take that from you.
Oh, you have 100.
The makeup bag.
I also have this.
Ooh, what's it called?
It's called a Absolute
Did I show it around? Let me see. Absolute what?
Absolute New York.
Okay, let me see it. We got, man.
Okay. Ooh, some eye brushes.
Ooh. And got something else with it. What's this right here? It should say it on there. Eye brushes and something.
Oh, it's a case. Mm. And a case.
Oh, okay.
Take either one brush with you.
You better believe that.
I have this ice cream eyeshadow palette.
Pull it out. Even if it isn't true, I want you to lie. Right to my face, want you to put your hands on my waist. Can we just dance till the skies are white? Ice cream. Open it. Probably gonna break it.
Ooh, this is fresh.
Ooh. Bring it up to the camera, Mike.
So many different.
Ice cream. You got a mirror to see yourself. Ice cream. Look at you. Girl gonna have that makeup on. You know, natural is beautiful. But I mean, hey, you know, whatever floats your boat.
And then the last thing in this bag, that's a lot of things, is
Elf.
Elf highlighter. It goes on my cheeks if I just want a little sparkle.
Oh, okay, we got this.
Talking
about.
So, that's it for this bag.
Hold on, wait a minute. All right.
Thank you, Dad, for this bag. And this is from Mom and Dad. That's
wow.
What Mom told me.
Lord. What is that? Show it. Show it. I want you to lie right to my face. Want you to put your hands on my waist. Can we just dance till the skies are white? Cause I really can't get my heart broken tonight. Wow. That's a what?
Frenchie lock.
Wow. I like that. Hands on my waist. It's let me see. It's a flashing LCD watch with bracelet gift set. Thanks, Wonder Nation. That's what I'm talking about. Say thank you, Wonder Nation.
Thank you, Wonder Nation.
So when they see your YouTube video, Wonder Nation might send you some stuff. So you need to start thanking all them people. So you supposed to, that's why I say, well, you got to put their names in there. You got to let them know. Elf, you know, if y'all want me to model with y'all stuff, you know, go to my daddy page and let us know, you know, yeah, stuff like that. You heard me.
Thank you so much, Danielle Creations.
That's what I'm talking about. Danielle Creations, that's what I'm talking about. Llama time. Yeah.
And then thank you.
Eye cream.
So much eye cream.
Eye cream. But you got to take it out because that eye cream, they tore it off there, you know. You know, people in Marshalls got mad, so they took the eye and left you the cream.
It's supposed to look like
they
that.
Took the eye and left you the cream. Ooh, okay, eye cream. My daughter said if you want her to, you know, start modeling your
it's
stuff,
really nice
please
too.
Send her some samples and she will show you what it's about. All right.
Thank you so much, China.
Not China. That's absolute. Look on the front. Absolute New York.
Thank you so much, Absolute New York. All right. I probably will wear these almost every single
there
day.
There you go. See, that's what I'm talking about. You're thanking the companies now. Plebiscus.
Thank you so much, Kala.
There you go. Calais.
Ocala, whatever you want to. Hey, but if you don't, we're going to say, I need it.
I think that's Cala. We don't know. I mean, maybe it's French and it's short for du mois. But that's. Okay, you putting all in the bag. That's good.
Thank you so much, Elf.
Elf. Ooh. I'm talking about Elf. Okay. All right. That's what's up.
It's a miniature backpack. I always wanted one. Oh.
Oh my God! It's a so who? Who made the miniature backpack?
It is so adorable.
Who made it? Unica? Tala? Unica? What is that?
That stands for one size.
Oh, okay.
That's Chinese for one size.
Wonder Nation, ladies and gentlemen. Wonder Nation. Thank you, Wonder Nation, for making my daughter proud. Wonder Nation. That guy's over there. JJ, y'all, good time.
I want to create stuff.
You what?
Want to create stuff.
That's what I'm talking about.
Bunding artists.
There you go, Bun. Thank you. Bunding artists. Yes, for creative, colorable art set. Oh my God.
78.
And it's a bonus. They have a bonus. 5 coloring pages, 5 inches, 1, 2.7 centimeters, 7 inches, 17.8 centimeters. On the bonus. Brianna, give them a hand wiggle. A hand wiggle. There you go, like this, a hand wiggle. There you go. Hi, thank you. Wow. No, yeah, go ahead. Okay. Say thank you, China.
Thank you, China.
For the jellyfish. And the fruit, whatever. But you can have COVID back.
I love you so much, Mom. And Dad, there's
all of
that. That makeup. And that's a lot of makeup for one little child. And I'm so grateful because today's her birthday and I got a lot of things. Even fidgets, even jelly fruit, even a miniature backpack, even whatever that is again, and even makeup. And watch. And I really wanted to watch because I need to know what time it is for swim. So, I am going to say goodbye. Happy birthday, Whitney Houston, and anybody else that is born on this day. Oh, shout out to my best friend, Maya. Maya, if you're watching this right now, you are the bestest friend ever.
Wow.
How to do these things. off the top and bite into
that.
Ready?
Is it a real fruit?
Yes. It's jelly.
Frozen, but not on.
Stop asking me questions.
Is that strawberry? I guess you're about to try that one? That's disgusting. Like, how do you even know how to do this? That is...
TikTok video.
That is horrible. And you really eating that. Alright, well, I'm done recording this, because this is torture. And I'm not making her eat that. I guess that's a lemon. I'm sure that's a lemon or a coconut. No, I mean, I don't think it's a coconut, but I'm sure that's lemon. Girl, 3 for 3 with D.
I don't want to say coconut.
That's, it's yellow, baby. It's probably a lemon. Coconuts don't come in fruit bags.
It's lemon. Pineapple.
Pineapple. That makes sense. That makes sense. Wow.
Open this in my room. Scream to death.
Why they play so much? Talking about a sweet demon. Wow, look how she just, look at the candles. Oh my God. Oh my God. And it's so hard to say goodbye to number 8.
All right, Bella, you gonna sing Happy Birthday? You ready? You started.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brianna. Happy birthday to you.
There's a fire. There's a fire.
Yeah, take it out, please. Yeah, take it out. Do something. Because the ice is not cream anymore. We'll be right back.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Brianna. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, this is
Woo! Hey. Oh, my God. Get with you. Oh, awesome. 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 Awesome.